great tip I can give you for the dumbbell row. So one, we want to pull towards our hip, right? And then when we finish, we want our upper arm to be parallel to the floor and our lower arm to be perpendicular to the floor. That'll prevent us from doing any type of pulling up here, which is very common. Right? Towards our hip, perpendicular and parallel. 90 degrees. Really engage those lats.